Okay, we are in the crawl space, the finished floor that has access to your air handler. This comes out the bathroom that's connected to the frog. Here you go.
Up here you have, this is if you'd like to add floodlights. This needs to stay on. This is to make sure that your unit runs. And you have an outlet up here, so in case anyone has to do any work. And a light. And you have storage area, in case you need to do a little bit of storage. Nothing heavy, though. Nothing heavy. It's not designed for heavy stuff.
It's a fair amount of floor storage.